Hey everyone, this is Grace from Kapwing, and TikTok has recently added a new feature that will allow you to schedule TikTok video posts on your feed. You'll be able to upload your videos to TikTok, specify the date and exact time you want it to publish, and then without even needing to think about it, at that time when it hits, TikTok will automatically publish your video. I find this is a very welcome addition to TikTok, and I'm sure you will too, because it allows you to be consistent, maintain a regular posting schedule, and even post at the exact times that your audience might be there or just optimal times for posting without needing to sit there and wait for that exact time to hit before you post. And it's also great because since this feature is in TikTok itself, you no longer have to rely on external TikTok scheduling tools to post your TikToks. So in this tutorial, I'll show you exactly where to find the feature and how to use it. If you want to stay up to date with other new social media features and everything you need to know as a modern creator, click that subscribe button and notifications bell. And now let's get into it. So since this feature is pretty new, it was only released a few weeks ago, not everyone will have access to it yet. I don't have access to it on some of my accounts, but on others I do, so just stay tuned for having access to it. And also don't be surprised if there are changes made to the feature, they're probably testing and iterating on it as we speak. The other big note is that it's only currently on a computer or desktop. You can't access it from your phone yet, and I'm sure they're going to add that in the future. But in the meantime, to use the scheduling feature, you're going to have to access TikTok from desktop, which is just tiktok.com, and then you log in. Since you can currently only schedule on your computer, that means you'll have to get the actual TikTok video that you want to schedule to your computer first. And there's a couple ways to do this. The first one is just to make your whole TikTok on a computer. If you're looking for a vertical video editor, you can try out our online video editor called Kapwing. It works completely in the browser. Just click the first link in the description to get to it, and it'll allow you to upload your files, work in a timeline and trim, combine different clips, add things like audio, and then most importantly, it'll allow you to make a vertical 9x16 format video. You'll also be able to add text, image overlays, as many as you want, subtitles, transitions, and more. So I'd recommend that option is the easiest to work on a computer. When you're done with your video on Kapwing, click the red export button, and then you'll be able to download your finished video file onto your local device. So that's the first way to get your video on your computer for scheduling. Another way to do it, if you do want to use the TikTok features and effects in the app itself, you can make your video in TikTok like normal with all the different effects that are there. And then to actually get it to your computer without the TikTok watermark, before actually posting, just click your preview of your video, screen record this, which is essentially the whole video. And then once you're done screen recording, you'll need to get that file to your computer. So one way to easily do this without needing to email or text message yourself large video files is just use Kapwing to host your video. You upload it to Kapwing on your phone, and then you access your Kapwing account from your computer and download it on your computer. So I'll quickly show that. Again, to get to Kapwing, click the first link in the description below, then make a new project and click to upload the screen recording you just made. You can make other edits here, but click the red export video button. After a few moments, your video will be published. You want to make sure to sign into your Kapwing account, not only to remove the watermark there, but so that you have an account to log into on your computer. That's really crucial because you're essentially storing your video in your account, which can be accessed from any device. After you've gotten that video into your Kapwing account, go to your computer and log into Kapwing on your computer, and then access that video file that you just saved and download it to your computer. Once you've gotten the TikTok video you want to schedule to your computer, you can then go and schedule it. Go to the desktop version of TikTok, which is just tiktok.com, log into your account, and then click the little icon in the top right corner that has the cloud with the arrow pointing up. That's the upload video button. You'll be taken to a page where you can select your video to upload, add your other details like normal for publishing, and then at the bottom, you'll see that schedule video toggle. Make sure to toggle it on and click allow. And then you'll see that there's the date and the time scheduling options. Upload your TikTok, choose your file and get it onto there. And then choose the date that you want the video to be published. Choose the time. It's gonna be in the time zone you're in. And the time increments go every 5 minutes. Then add your caption as usual. You can tag other accounts and also add hashtags in that box. choose your cover and other settings, and then click schedule. Then it'll give you this message. You can either upload another video or go view your profile. And it, on your profile, you'll see that it shows up, but it also has this bar at the bottom that says scheduled for the date and the time. So you can use that to make sure that it's not actually posted and to make sure that the time is correct. Then when that date and time comes, your video will automatically be posted and you don't even have to move a muscle. So that's how to use the official scheduling feature from TikTok. If that method is too annoying for you, you don't want to schedule it on your computer because it's just annoying to have to exchange files between places and stuff. One little hack, I guess you could call it, is to do it on your phone. There's no actual scheduling feature, but what you can do is make your whole video in TikTok in the app on your phone, and then instead of immediately posting it, just click the drafts button, save it to your drafts, and then when the time comes when you want to post, instead of having to make the whole video in that moment, you just go back into TikTok and click post, and then it'll be posted. So to demonstrate, I've got my video here. This is the final end page of TikTok in the app. I filled out the description and stuff, and I would be ready to post this right now, but I wanna post it at a certain time. So instead of clicking post, just click the bottom left corner that says drafts, and that video will be saved to your drafts. You can go on with your day, do whatever, and then when you want to actually post it at the time, click the drafts, and then click the draft you want to post, and then just click red post button at the very bottom and it will be published. So that's a little trick to get around the no scheduling feature in the mobile app as of now. So that's how to schedule your TikTok videos to automatically publish. Let us know if you're planning to use this feature to schedule your videos in the comments below, along with any other feedback or questions you still have. Don't forget to subscribe to join our community of creators, and we'll see you in the next video.